Hey guys, NoCircleShaden here, and today we are back in Five Nights at Freddy's, and we are going to boss night three. At least I hope. We know I'm not good at this game. Last time, we totally got killed. Already?
You got them
phones.
Look, there's cheap.
I mean, you know, they usually move on to other things.
Well, hello? Hey!
I'm not implying that they died. That's not what I meant. Anyway, I better not take up too much
of your
time.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Things start getting real tonight. Listen, I have an idea.
They don't die. That's not what I meant.
If you happen to get caught and want to avoid getting stuffed into a Freddy suit, try playing dead. You know, go limp. Then there's a chance that maybe they'll think that you're an empty costume instead.
Try to play dead. Who knows? It might work.
Stuff a metal skeleton into you.
Don't tell you try it.
Yeah, never mind. Scratch that. It's best just not to get caught. Okay, I'll leave you to it. See you on the flip side.
Yeah, scratch that. It will work. Party time, eating time. It's just cheaper out so far. Ooh. I don't care.
It's me.
Yeah, that's regular Freddy. Chica's a big muscly boy. Do I do a good Chica impression? No. That was hideous. Dum 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 dum. Shoo. Chica. Always gonna keep. Oh no, don't. Fucking why? Why? Delilah. Where's Freddy? Like, how can you tell? So there's Bonnie, and there's Chica. But like, how do you tell when Freddy's around and he's not in there? I'm fully anticipating him to kill me. Good. Dining area. Kitchen. Not in the kitchen anymore, are we? Nope. Now, I did go away and take a quick break. Some food. Do I have 100% slowed down? But I am focused. There's Freddy. Chica, Foxy, Bonnie. Chica, Bonnie, Foxy, Freddy.
Dum dum dum.
dum 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 dum.
Where I am. I swear, if I make it first try now, it won't happen. Whew. Deep breath. And now. Chica's in the room. Gotta keep an eye on this door. Because she won't. Chica doesn't jump out. None of the animatronics jump out at you when they're in the office and you're not on the camera. Until you look at the camera. So as long as I keep an eye on this door. And really mind where I put my mouse. Then I should be fine. 6 a.m. Light off. We don't need to worry about the other side at all. Because you can't look at it. So now we just hope and pray. The 6 a.m. comes fast. First time I played this, this is how I won. Or at least how I won the third night. Bloody fingers crossed. Oh, still there. Probably won't go away either. That must have been Foxy. Because of course, I'm looking at Pirate Cove, I haven't been on the cameras at all. Okay, right, no power. What did I say? Nailed it. Nailed it. Night 4. This is as far as I've ever gotten. So. Oh, there.
Oh, hey. Hey, well,
dude, does that happen to anyone else? The cameras go down instantly.
It's been a bad night here for me. I'm kind of glad that I recorded my messages for you. So when I did, hey, do me a favor. Maybe sometime you can check inside those suits in the back room. I'm going to try to hold out until someone checks. Maybe it won't be so bad. I always wondered what was in all those empty heads.
Back there. Oh no. RIP phone guy. Bless your soul. Giving me messages every night. Except tomorrow night. I'm nervous. This game will be the death of me. There you are. This is where we gotta look inside the big metal suits at some point. Look at this glitchy bitch! Go away. Scum! Scumbag! Tosspot! Asshole! Okay, good. Yeah, I don't know what to do about Freddy. still there. Sapping my power, you little bitch. She'll be back soon. Like, no? Yeah. Okay. Ever back off. I will make growly faces at all of these animatronics. Oh boy. Oh boy. No. Get your ass back behind those curtains right now, you fucker. Me. Fuck me. God, I swear Foxy's gonna come for me, isn't she? He, they, animatronic. Ugh. That's how we're gonna die. Not by bloody that thing. With that thing. Or even wherever he's gone. It's gonna be this one. Go away! No one invited you to the party! Into the door. Then that thing won't jump scare me. Wait until I hear the bang. It's gonna be a while. There we go. I don't want no glitchy bitches. Oh, there's Freddy. You can literally only tell him by his eyes. Man, I'm not gonna Oh no! What up, Freddy bitch? Nothing at that door. Okay. Gonna leave that one there. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to leave your thumbs if you liked it. Press and subscribe, and don't forget to press the notification bell to be told when I upload more videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.